Welcome back. It's been 10 years since the Kargil War, the first war in the subcontinent that was played out in a sense on live TV.
The war inspired many young people, both men and women, to join the army. NTV's Nitin Gokhale introduces you to some of them.
I was in my 9th standard when the war actually happened. At the same time, I was in NCC. So always I wanted to be something different. And then this war happened. The media showed the war in such a way that I got really inspired to join the army.
The Kargil war inspired Girija and Shraddha. As schoolgirls during the war, they did not realize the importance of the event, but still felt inspired to enroll in the army.
I was in 9th standard that time. And I remember as a child, it was difficult to analyze what actually was going on. But then, yes, this much was understood that something major is happening. The whole country is fighting and a war is on.
Coincidentally, both Girija and Shraddha are currently posted in two neighboring units in the Kargil Dras sector. And both have identical jobs in their respective battalions. As adjutants, they are the linchpin of their unit, acting as an important link between the commanding officer and the soldiers. Girija and Shraddha are of course not alone. Several men who were boys back then, Lieutenant Gagandeep, Lieutenant Saurabh and Lieutenant Chakravir, coincidentally posted in Kargil, have identical stories. Children back then who felt inspired by the stories of Kargil war are now joining the Indian Army in large numbers. In the future, they will take the leadership of the Indian troops in the coming decades. In Kargil with Ajmal Jami, Nitin Gokhale, for NDTV. Tubar.com.